Well, listen up, policemen and firemen in New Hampshire who play hockey. You are needed for tryouts for this year's CHaD Battle of the Badges hockey game. The fourth annual game set for April at the Verizon Wireless Arena. And the teams are being put together in the next few weeks. Tryouts are Thursday and Tuesday at the Verizon Wireless Arena. This is the heated game where police and fire square off for bragging rights. And last year, they also raised $230,000 for the Children's Hospital at Dartmouth. Both teams feature really good players, and the talent grows each year. And they want to make sure they find the best possible players for each team.
We need everybody we can get. Unfortunately, the police team's lost the last couple of years. We're hoping to change that this year. So anybody that's interested in playing, come on out.
Just being involved in this event is unbelievable. I mean, the cause itself, to be doing what we do for the Children's Hospital at Dartmouth-Hitchcock is unbelievable. We urge, you know, guys to come and be involved with this. It's a worthwhile event. A worthwhile cause, and we're looking for some new talent.
And if you want to find out some more information and how you can get involved, go to chadhockey.org.